And today we're going to be playing some Call of Duty Black Ops 3. So let's get right into this. Right now, I'm trying to get my... Where am I going to the zombies? I want to go to multiplayer. Sorry guys, I'm not going to be doing some zombies, I think. I'm not sure. But I'm going to be checking my black market contract. Oh, I was gonna say for a minute, if I had to start over, that'd be bull. Alright, so I left off right here. On the menu thing. So right now, I have to play some matches. Oh, it's a 1v1 already, and it's 0-0. What happens in the main? Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna see what happens. Oh my god, already? Not how I wanted to start this. Oh, what a dick. He freaking just picked up that freaking SVG. You had a locust. Why don't you just use that?
Search and destroy. Protect the objective.
Get wrecked. Whoa. I'm in second place of the scoreboard. FNJ for the win. Damn, dude. I could have got that kill. I would have had 4-1. Wait, where did I die? I never died. Guess I counted the death when I joined in. Still pretty good, dude. Got 3 kills in that round. I wasn't fucking around. Search and destroy. I don't care what you guys do with the bomb. Bomb acquired. Oh god, I was gonna give me 2 seconds. Clear the objective. God dang it, I'm sharp prone! I was trying to prone and I freaking couldn't! 3v5. Got this dude, come on.
Sniper, heads down.
Grab the gun, dude. Oh! Direct sniper. Oh, that lag, though. No, that lag could have helped you if you kept moving. If you started lagging, dude. Dude, if you kept moving, though, you'd been like the freaking Flash.
Switching sides.
Actually, I need to start using a combat knife. Looks like fun.
Search and destroy.
I have transgression camo for my knife. Flash, no. Flash. Come on, guys. Guys, you see that? Look at this.
Time's running out. Finished.
Oh, I'll get wrecked.
Nice work, Blackout. Get ready for the next round.
Yeah, you wouldn't survive. Went straight around and I got ready to aim. Bam! Get wrecked. Why is it freaking Transformers and they throw each other into the ground? Because that's how he just slid down that area.
We got the bomb. Neutralize the objectives.
Separate from the
crew. Hostile HCXD in your AO.
No! Dang it! I got a hit on him!
Survival is down.
Damn. That dude's hugging. You freaking idiot! He was shooting at you in the back! You could have been AFK! What else do you have on you? Let me see that carver. I'm pretty sure he had a carver on you. No, you had a wrench. Doesn't matter. Still got the crap beat out of you. No! Get sniped. Dude, your sniping skills, though! You make sure you can line up the shots. Line up the shots.
Charges acquired.
Line up the shots. Line up the shots. Shot, 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 shot. And it's gonna be 1v2. 1v1. Pull out your other weapon. Never mind. Sebastian 0721 just got killed.
Switching sides. Yeah. running down. Body, you're a last man standing. Show me grace under pressure.
No! No! God dang it! What is it? Oh my god, really? It's just a dickhead. You try to cut me off. Shit, I would have been on top.
Search and destroy. Charges acquired. Destroy the objectives.
What the frick, dude? You quickscoped me, you a-hole. Bullshit, I got bullshit on that. Come on! Bad connection. Come on. Run that timer down. Yeah! Wah! 6-5! It sucks, I know. I'm not that good with my kill death ratio. Oh my god, did you literally quickscope him or hardscope him? Nope, you quickscoped. I got a headshot. Fucking show off. I don't care if he's my teammate. He freaking. He's a freaking show off.
Get back to boot camp.
Dang it! Class motto. But boo. Kill counter, there we go. There's my weapon. Doo doo. What I need, I wish this thing had FMJ. Excited, guys. I can't wait to get my first reward. I don't know if I'm gonna get a webcam or not. Probably not. But, I just brought this up randomly because I just thought this up in my head. I thought in future you guys are gonna ask me when I'm gonna get a webcam.
Enough. So let's roll.
As stupid as it sounds, my mom said I'm not getting a webcam, but you know what? I want one. I just think the idea is cool. Thank you.
Sniper's gone.
No! Dang it, I can't wall run on that. That guy, okay. Oh, damn. Damn it. Sebastian is the last one on our team. Sebastian is the freaking dude that was on our team. That was on the enemy team last time. Oh, get wrecked. Enemy destroyed. Punch you, punch you, punch you. No! You literally hit 6 cents! Why are you wearing an SCG? She didn't even shoot that last time. That just bullet came out of nowhere and hit him in the leg. Sure, it's slow motion, but still, I don't believe that last bullet. Clear the objective. Charges acquired.
Bomb active.
Oh, damn it, I didn't hit him. Bruh, you're too late. You're not gonna get the bomb. Oh, get a double kill. Disappearance of smoke. That shirt mine didn't help. All I did was add an extra explosion. I died that last round because I freaking screwed up on my wall running. Hey, I catch up to you. No, 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 come on. Where's it go? I swear to God, I remember there's a pathway that you could, like, wall run under there. You can get to the other side. Unless they freaking updated it where they added a new structure where there's, like a bunch of, like, walls. There's, like, walls right there. It's a 1v4. No, it isn't. Oh, get wrecked. Oh, got a double. Oh, my homie. Oh, God, dude. This dude's doing well. Where's this dude? You probably wouldn't have done that. There you go. Hurry. Bam. Send it. Not a bad idea. Shit. No! Dude, why? How much ammo are you at, Yorkie 5? Why'd you pull out an SVG? You trying to freaking no-scope him, man. You don't do that. You don't no-scope when you're up close.
We got the bomb.
Your dog, Ilo. Okay, fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch, and then your dog, Ilo. Oh, my trip mine though.
Switching sides.
Bah, I had some guacamole and some chips and some chicken strips and some salsa. But the arms of the angel. Oh no, no. The perfect time there. And the arms of the angel. In the arms of an angel. Oh, radical dude. Radical, bro. So radical, yeah, man. So radical. I don't know the fuck that was. Dude, the guy is right there. You can just run over and rush him, dude. You have a VMP. What the fuck you doing? Oh! 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 Get wrecked, scrub! Oh! Dodging bullets like the Matrix! Oh, right in the freaking head. Damn it, bitch, I was gonna plant the bomb.
Bomb acquired.
Go plant it at A immediately. I'm gonna wait for that guy to die. In the dude, no! That's messed up! That's messed up, dude! You freaking shoot a guy in the back when he doesn't even see you. Or he doesn't even know you're there. That's effed up, man. It's effed up, and I can't even defend myself. Put up the UAV, dude! What the frick you doing? It's round, this is gonna be our fourth round! Boom 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 dun 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 Please don't put me back in it. Don't put me further down, please, guys. Yes! I'm still in third place! Yes!
He's done.
Aw, dang it! Well, he's gonna use these UAV. Oh, wait, I just totally forgot we lost. Shit. My God, dude, don't be a-holes. Blow him up, please, blow him up. Dude, I'm waiting for you to scythe that crap up. Freaking spin that thing up and run over there and freaking gun him down. Spin it up and shred that room up. Do it. Do it. Damn it, dude. He's got another kill than me! Ditto the freaking dildo? Thanks! Dude, I'm so pissed. In the arms, what the frick are you faggots doing? Look at the hell. Faggots are like sitting and prancing.
Now some time. Don't hold back.
Get wrecked.
Sniper's gone.
Get wrecked like rectophobia. I don't even know this freaking thing. And now you spin up your scythe.
Charges set.
Don't shoot your scythe, dude. Wait until you get to that bomb and freaking shred shite up. Come on, dude. You got half of your scythe. Checked. If you went to the room and you would have checked and shot, you would have got a chance to freaking get the drop on him and gun that dude down.
Terrible performance. Come on home.
Fall back and regroup.
Was it terrible? You're terrible,
get back to boot camp.
Bitch. I don't even get to go in freaking third place because Diddle the Dildo got in the way. Oh, what the fuck you doing? Ruin, you're a fucking idiot. You look the pair of power of a thousand. Yeah. Feeling like that, if you see my profile picture, that imagine that mask feels like freaking foam. Like shoe foam you put in the shoes. You freaking just stomp on it and it'll break. But I have a feeling that's like a hard hockey mask. No! This is an outrage! I need to get to that point so I can get the calling card! I need to go to the bathroom real quick, guys. Be right back. No, what do you know? I made it back on time. Oh crap, it's uneven. This is gonna suck. I have life traps though. So if we could plant it all over the bomb or plant it all over hidden so they can't get to the bomb, that'd be great. Then they could all just have to die or they're gonna have to figure a way to get those like things out of life traps.
You have like one more player than us.
Well, we have a prestige master on our team. But he's not respawning! Now he is. He's not in spawn. Get shot in the knee.
Switching operation ready point.
Well, that dude left. It's 3v3 again.
Destroy the objective.
I got the bomb. I think my teammates would prefer drop the bomb at a B. I'm looking around. No! Why? You just had to drop. Oh, you saw me. That's why you dropped in the water.
Sorry for yourself.
Motherfucker, man. The only reason why I dropped in this water is because you saw me swimming around right there. God damn, man. No! No! Oh, never mind. The prestige was on their team for a minute because I was assuming that they're always on the bottom. But never mind. I was on. My bad. Pin peps. Oh, really, dude? He waited me out. I shouldn't have pulled the trigger either. Once I hit it, I wasn't thinking straight, and that's what got me killed. Is that a silver mask? Or is that chrome? Anyway, that is still a pretty cool costume. No! Oh, never mind. And those 2v2. What's this guy? This guy? VMP, Cuda. Well, I stole the kill from this guy last time. I think I'll watch this guy. Ooh, he's got tracker. Ooh, get him! Oh, this dude, he lost. Oh, never mind. He didn't lose him. Where's this guy? Oh, he's all this guy's. Oh, the foot. For the footprints. Approaching D-O-N-R. Damn, dude, you just gave away the position! No, why would you do that? You shot the wall! Now that dude's gonna planet A! I knew it. And look at that chubby dude. Looks like John Taffer. I'm just kidding. He looks completely different, actually, really. He actually looks like a bass fish. Or bass. Yeah, Dildo the Great finally left. Did you go? Go! Swim up! You freaking retard! You had the chance! You had like 15 seconds! You could've shot that guy! That's enough time for me to just shoot that guy, jump up, and defuse the bomb!
Good job, CDP. Do it again.
It doesn't matter. Because there's only three of us. Oh, wait. Oh, that's such a good camping spot. But Rod, you suck.
Switching sides.
Wildlife. What the frick was that, dude? Oh my god, where the frick, dude? What a dick, he freaking just slid at me, melee me, and it effed me up, and then I got killed because I slowed down. What a dick.
Switching operation ready point.
I got bullshit on that, dude. I freaking slowed down as soon as he meleeed me. Dude, what a prick. He freaking just somehow ran through me and got the bomb. At least I know what to do with it besides run around until there's like one dude left. Oh my god, really? That's not what a Kuda could do. It's just a rapid fire elo grip. Kuda, I'm pretty sure, can't just do that to me. Jesus.
The bomb has been planted.
Fucking chair, dude. Tried to tip me over and I'm just trying to sit back and relax. Fuck's sake. Dude, what the hell is this gonna do to you? Really, dude? You're a freaking idiot! Why did you think he'd go through there? You're just letting them win!
Nomad kill.
Overtime.
Let's whoop these fuckers at. Let's whoop their asses. I don't know what to say, dude. I'm all fucked up from this. This match is fucking me up so bad. Come here, motherfucker. You fucking scared me, you dick. Get the hell out of my face, notification. I'm trying to freaking play here. No, what the heck? Come on. I like stick my head out for like 2 seconds. He just pulls a Vesper out of his ass and gets me. Actually, I was lucky. Don't cost us the team. This is all on you. Stupid motherfucker. That didn't even hit her! Freaking shot past her arm like that whole all those rounds she shot. Our teammate should have won that because she could have turned around and freaking shot him. You're not the best. Dennis, you freaking just joined in the middle of the game. Somebody use a cheat or something, or you just got freaking damn bad connection. And yeah, you should kill yourself, dude, because it wasn't a good win. Freaking had something go wrong. I need to hit max rank and call. I gotta hit prestige, master rank 1,000 in zombies, and prestige master rank 1,000 in multiplayer, and I need to reach level 20 in the campaign. I have 21 crypto. Baby, I want you to know. Maybe. Sorry for my fucking terrible singing. Oh, that's a blackjack card. Bing 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 bong 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 bong. I'm playing his bleak cheek. Actually, I'm gonna slap Bada beep, bada bap. Oh, Rosie flipped the coin and caught it. The match started. Oh, that was pretty cool. Oh my god, I feel bad for these guys. It's a 2v, like, 5. Yes. I'm gonna bet that this is already over and I'm just joining in right as the match ends. No, actually not. It's a 1v1. You kidding me? Oh my god, how are they winning? Oh yeah, probably because I could... Oh no. You kidding me? I got a high caliber and FMJ. What the? No, come on! Really, bro? Really? Dick freaking just quick scoped and left. Like a coward. He can't face the teammate. Get fucked. Storm came out, correct?
Sniper.
Yeah, Storm came out. He's right next to you! Oh my god, I'd freaking call you an idiot if you missed that. Every rose has its thorns. I know that song. My mom listens to it. My mom likes country. No, what the? Oh my god, I'm gonna bet it's. Oh, wait, what? How? He missed. I didn't see him. I didn't see him show his face after I shot at him, and he shot at me, and we both missed. Freaking idiot! Not just because you have 6 cents doesn't mean everyone else can't use 6 cents. Exactly, yep, he has 6 cents, you freaking idiot. Just because you have it doesn't mean that he won't have it. Still gotta be aware of your surroundings. Get fucked. Oh, come on! I hit him once! Oh, dude, you're so fucking lucky. You're so fucking lucky. Dude, really? Threat neutralized. I'm in. They're neutralized. What's this guy using? Haptic or haptic. However you want to pronounce it. Ripper that shit up, dude. Oh, that's a dark matter weapon right there. Oh!
Bomb acquired.
What are you doing? You're freaking trying to use a Vesper. No, a VMP. I'm pretty sure. Let me take a look at that gun. Oh, yeah. How? You can't shoot through that. I'm pretty sure that was a mistake. Swear to God, that was a mistake. That was not true.
Like sticks and stones against tanks.
The only reason why we lost is because we freaking went against a bunch of freaking prestige masters. This is so stupid, guys. This is so freaking stupid. I'm getting all worse luck. I hit all the good luck today. I hit a good amount of people on search and destroy. I had a pretty good day this morning. Again, if you guys didn't hear, I said I hit a pretty good couple matches, or not all the matches I played almost were very good. It's just like a couple were bad, but I don't just lost train of thought. Not sure if I just left you guys hanging there for a minute, but I did. I'm sorry. Spire.
And Spire, am I the one who is missing Spire? I'm the one waiting on you.
And fucking long barrel. I need long barrel. Just long barrel will do the trick. You get a longer range and freaking just blast into oblivion. Sorry, I got like something in my nail. Spit it out.
Bitchy, yeah.
Moving out. Boss, eliminate the objective. Charges acquired.
Yay. Do, living everywhere.
I should throw a frag grenade instead. If I threw a frag grenade, it would have blew them up. I don't know how the fuck I popped my head out. Living life away. And there's so much more to be than more. Oh, he's home, dude. Life, what are you doing? Life. Oh my God! He hit! Holy shit! He hit! No, he didn't. What the fuck, Activision? Switching operation. I actually thought he hit, but no, I freaking just shot like 2 feet behind him. Well then, I'm not doing anything because I'm waiting for these guys to go by bomb me, but no, they all get freaking pumped full of bullets and shells and whatnot before I can even see one. All I can hear gunshots. I get hit here and there, but never die. But you know what? I'm done. I'm planting the bomb, and I'm gonna lure them over. And I'm gonna have a little talk. No! No! What the heck hit me? No! The frickin' wall running threw me off. Thanks, and thanks for the a-hole frickin' shooting at us at the start. We lost the battle. We're losing because we got retards that are trying to frickin' snipe on our team. What the frick, dude? I don't care if they're using snipers. Good for them. I just hope they frickin' lose. They're doing it. Oh, I just didn't realize there's a gobblegum on there. Chew until you die. Switching sides. Defend the objective.
Smoked.
No! I cast it too.
Nice work, Black Ops. Get ready for the next round.
Oh my god, I thought we lost this one. Oh, get wrecked. Oh! Boo! Trying to run.
Switching sides.
Sniped. I'm not doing it.
Neutralize the objective. Charges acquired.
Bullshit.
Reaper neutralized.
No! Dang! I freaking should have killed him! But it didn't work! Why? Why does this game hate me so much?
Another win for the Accord, RTV. Kept my end of the deal. Now you keep yours.
Six, 2, 5, 8, 3, 9. The fuck you doing, faggot? Sorry. Blah 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 blah. Oh yes!
You're back. Never know what to
do. Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh crap!
Nice.
Really?
Stockpile too many of these. People take notice.
Bam.
All right.
Boosh. No, I saw an orange in there.
Hey.
Not fair, I saw an orange in there. And it took it away from me. Sweep this. Watcha. Tut. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, you like my new outfit for my Outrider, by the way? I got that a little while ago. I got that from my special contract then and then. Got my weapon bribe and my contract thing. You know, I should have saved my weapon bribe for the next day. Because I might have not just got the Rift 9. Bim 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 b All my friends are living sick. You know what? I'm gonna do a couple games of zombie for you guys. A couple games of zombies just for you guys. All my friends are huge and sick. It's low. That's why I'm getting your skill, who you know. Oh, my friends. Do, 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 do. I wish they would actually not make you like take and eat the gobblegum. Maybe you can have like a little pouch for your gobblegum you can take and collect. You can't use it until you use your previous gobblegum. That'd be pretty cool. Sure, I stuck all my fingers in my freaking mouth for some reason. I love Cuphead. Oh my god, you freaking butt kiss. I'm gonna butt kiss the Cupcake. I'm not sure if that's a butt kiss. No, that's not butt kiss. Freaking just gonna look. Oh, I love Cupcake. Oh my god. Damn, don't you? So this season gaming. I'm thinking of a new YouTube channel name, guys. Let me know in the comments where it should be. If you don't want me to change it, just let me know, cause I'm really curious of what you want my permanent YouTube name to be, like engraved into the internet history. And if I actually get popular, probably will, like later. On my YouTube channel, or my YouTube career, I guess I can call it. Not sure if I should call it a career or not, but you know what, whatever. I call it that anyway. There you go, bitch. Yeah, fuck you.
I feel the object of our mission may not be willing to embrace his fate.
Hold on, guys, gotta change back.
Did you know that this is what we would find in this realm, Richtofen?
Rem. Yum. Whelm. Oh, headshot.
I find myself reflecting on what we have done.
Reflecting.
And what has become of our immortal souls.
Immortal souls.
Nikolai.
Dimensions.
It's in our best interest to see you. We don't want any more angry Russians.
Boom.
Driven by mercy. face a reckoning. Foul demons.
So, great topic. Are we gonna talk about the blood?
You can, if you want. Though I don't imagine it would be a particularly riveting conversation.
Flavor momentarily distracts from foul odor that hangs in the air.
Was a goner that time.
Should I say new ray guns?
It has been far too long since I wielded this most glorious of scientific wonders.
Sooner or later, all of us must confront our mortality.
I got the Ray Gun Mark III, guys. What's up?
I believe Richtofen is guided by insights unseen to us. I believe he is indeed on a path of redemption.
9-3-5.
Thank you.
Yay.
Power restored. Systems operational. Maxis.
Another voice. Female. German.
Carpenter! Warning. Valkyrie drones detected. Strategic Operations Planning Heuristic Intelligence Analyzer. Sophia, you are not Dr. Maxis. Security codes are required for further interaction.
What is the true source of this voice?
Believe it or not, Sophia was Maxis' secretary. How she became a machine, I really don't know. Important thing is that she appears to control much of the technology in this.
You have spoken many truths that have come to pass, Richtofen. It is clear to me that we are bound by destiny. So, will you tell me what our future holds?
No. Such knowledge is a burden that only I can bear.
Demons shall succumb to my brain!
Sorry guys for being so quiet, I'm just like trying to focus.
Fire fail!
It's fire sale! I'm going straight back to the start. I need to gamble for something that's still mine. It's still my prize for the taking. Damn. Get rid of that freaking thing. Doesn't make our situation any better.
Ah. generous box. Once more, destiny ensures that I cross paths with Rigor. No bullets shall be wasted.
Yeah, this is good. I like Formal Sphere. That's a good pack-a-punch gun. Rigor Mark III and Formal Sphere. Seems good to me, so let's go.
I will never succumb.
No! Oh, you got PPSH, you're lucky. Ah, crap. I got Manowar. I don't know why I traded it in, man. And I'm almost out of my ammo. Crap. We need to find the module thing ASAP. We're pretty fucked. Oh, shit, dude. This is bad. This is so bad. Proposition. Maybe not. Damn, I hate how you can you go straight down. You can't jump off the stairs.
I believe this will prove most effective. Perhaps not against the dragon. This is the most unfavorable time for munitions to run low.
Oh my god, freaking really? Dick. You cock. We're fucked, dude. Don't you dare let me die. Don't you let me die, you motherfucker. You better come get me. Come down here, you better get me. No! Freaking idiot, no! You fucking died getting to me. Oh, come on! He got harder than me because he got more points. Dude, I got way more kills. And way less downs. So why am I in second place? I know by points, but seriously. Points doesn't matter if it just gives... When you just gotta focus on points and not downs and whatever. Stupid. Gonna buy a liquid video. Okay, head start. Really? Really, boy? What the fuck is that? Oh, he's prestigious. I am the second highest person. He's prestigious on prestige 3. Most prestige 4. Haha. Moses T. Killer. Moses T. Killer. Oh, you shit! You freaking prick! You took it from me. What the hell? Fuck you. I got to it first and tried to take it, and this douchebag blocks the way and he takes it. Makes me want to beat the shit out of him for it, because he didn't deserve it. He freaking cock-blocked me from getting it. You fucking idiot! What did you do that for? Now we're not going to get the wrench! It's not going to plan. Shut up! Dumbass, just open the door, and now we're not gonna get the wrench. Surprise until like round 10 with it. To one shot, till then.
For my plans to succeed, I will need all of you.
No!
I know how this works. Well, not exactly, but I get the concept.
What the frick? Damn double hitters! dick. He just double hit me. Oh, don't you go hit box. Oh, you're a freaking dickhead. They went to go hit box. Dickhead, you went to go hit box without us, and you just wanted to go hit it for yourselves. Prick. Just a freaking big ass prick. Fuck you. Fuck this prick. This dude's not sticking to the team. I hope they freaking get disconnected. I hope they get disconnected. I hope they get disconnected. I hope they do. Because I want to hang around that douchebag. He kept going freaking... He going in for himself. I just wanted that freaking thing, and he saw it went. I was trying to get it, and the dick freaking proned right next to it and got it. Fuck it, going in for Zets. Boo. What's up? What happened? Dumbass. I want some. No, I don't want to play that. 3%. Why do people not like Zetsubo? Zetsubo. 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 I'm trying to do like the dashy thing and that and that turned out terrible with this freaking voice acting. If only I could turn back to.
We all know why we are here.
Oh, you shithead. He took the bucket.
I got a feeling we're gonna find out. It would seem mystery candy follows us everywhere. Why, I wonder?
Dr. Monty, of course. It down quicker, my boy. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
This island is part of Division 9, Group 935's allies in the war.
Brick, keep fuck off. If only I could turn back. If only I could turn.
Show a little compassion, Richtofen. Perhaps you should pretend to care.
Yeah, pretend to care.
Like
pretend to care, you little bitch.
Spiders are trapped in English rib.
English. You speak English? Back door is locked. Throwing a rock in the window won't work. Hey, that works. Hey, got it. Juggernaut. Ingerish. Where's the next zombie, huh? Come get some. Double that. Hit me once. It was two times. Hit me three times. Lego.
A flower must be maintained. If it is to flourish.
Double points.
It is pleasing to know work is appreciated, even if by who is unclear. neither pistol nor teddy bear. Takio can breathe once more.
Totally didn't get anywhere. Damn. Crap, I don't have any suits. That guy got his done. We're fucking. Water same plenty times. Obtain a power up from a plant. Kill three zombies that are mutating. Got it. Well, time to go get that item. That special item.
The remnants of the past should be treated with respect. What tormented soul have we awoken?
I'm not gonna get the marshals. Fuck that. Got it. The confusing one. This one.
Which is mired in darkness. You'll soon be.
Hey, pack a bunch apart. Hiccups. Where am I going? Why do I keep going over here?
I will help you find your place of rest.
I should search area for more ammo.
My righteous fury may now continue. You and the German were once sworn enemies, Nikolai. Though they are your own. Appears that the spirits require an offering. presence of strange spirits. Familiar, but not. Fresh ammunition and no despair. Turn when more demons have been bred. These machines did not always follow us. Why now? Why not before?
Thank you.
appreciated. We face take many forms and smells. Magical gum may offer tactical advantage. Your childish efforts offend me. The beast within.
Yeah, press it up.
Childish behavior. a nuisance.
Wasn't talking much that round. It was a pretty good round, I guess you could say. God, that's so good. I only got one down on the map. Sawyer Copeland, huh? Copeland. Crap map. Sawyer, if you're watching this video, you gotta shut up. No one cares. What do you think? If you think this is a crap map, good for you. If you don't like my content, then just don't watch it. You don't have to like... Well, I'm pretty sure you're not saying you don't like my content, you're just saying you don't like the map, but yeah. You can understand that. I didn't even get a one vial of liquid divinium from that. Oh, I saw wall power in there. That's such bull, man. I saw wall power. My goal is to get all the best attachments. I want a phase mag. Maxed out RK phase. Which is like 3 slots. Well, I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, please like, or just, you know, just out of all, please like, comment, and subscribe, and all that good stuff. And I will catch you all in the next video. Peace out, everybody. But also, wait, before you just exit the video, let me know in the comments, guys. Don't just scroll through, just honestly, let me know what you want me to play. For your entertainment. I'm not here to entertain myself. Although I laugh at some of the stuff I make. I'm just laughing just so I can laugh with my friends. Just to play naturally. But just let me know what you want me to play. And I'll try to see if I can get the game. But if I already have it, I'll just make a video for you guys. So again, please like, comment, and subscribe. Just... punch the like button, punch the subscribe button, don't just press it, punch it, punch the subscribe button, punch the like button, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Peace out, everybody.